Hi guys, I'm Myk.
I'm Raffy.
So for today's vlog, we have Lence with us and Kiko. So we're gonna do like a double date. and we're gonna go to this cowboy gay bar that they do like line dancing, and like all their dances are line dancing, so it's pretty much new to them. Like, they've been to gay bars before, but this is a different gay bar. I've been to it, but he hasn't been to it.
Yeah, so I'm kind of excited about it too. So we'll see what's gonna happen. But before everything else,
we're at the mall shopping.
Yeah. No, we're gonna introduce them now. Wait.
Subscribe to my channel.
So that's my best friend. We've been friends for a long time too, and today's gonna be exciting. I don't know what to expect because I haven't been to the bar, so.
Bye!
It's Cher.
Tanong ko sa lola ko para
2000 tong song na to.
Ha?
2000.
Oh yeah?
The Bud Light Pride Edition.
Pride Edition. So, the bottle.
Rainbow.
For $8. $8.75. It's half off. So, pretty good.
So, ours was $5 each.
$1 each. Jack and Coke.
Long Island IC. Not bad.
Arana?
Arana. I'm getting number 66.
That's the fall, right?
Yeah, that's the one with this one, right?
Yeah.
Can I have a fried egg?
That's a shit.
God, you're so gross. I washed my hands up.
Go now.
You're so gross.
With fried egg.
Yeah.
Did you finish your drink?
No, not really long.
I finished my drink. So we are waiting for food.
Yeah.
And I'm a little tipsy.
Me too. Nakailang sips lang ako eh. Like 4 sips.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Nakakalasing yung mga tao.
Alam mo lang.
Buti ko nang hiwalayan si Lence.
Guys.
Natukso ako.
Times.
Nakita ko yung umakit pa sa stage.
I know. Pero nag-effort yung mga tao doon ah.
Oh, back on Friday.
Yeah, Friday night. Maybe it's a more
sad kasi there's no ano
line dancing.
Line dancing.
Tama, medyo maaga eh.
Hindi na research. Friday pala.
Sana pala ginugel ko
muna. I was so excited to dance the achy breaky heart.
Don't break my heart.
Pero masaya siya. Like when I went there last time, it was really fun.
Doctor. Fun.
Doon sa point.
Yung mga nag-English kayo, talo ako eh.
Para sa inyo.
Ano? Uy, mag-vlog na kayo. Itong may content nyo to eh.
Sorry. Ano?
You're hungry.
You think about the place. Na-enjoy nyo ba?
Honestly, for me, nag-enjoy ako.
I mean, if it wasn't for them, I don't think I'd enjoy it.
Don't expect that it's like a WeHo kind of bar. Like, you will see mostly like old people.
Feeling ko ano, underage ako. Parang feeling ko 50 above ang
pwede. Ano siya, parang disco team talaga siya na old school. Disco team siya. But it's fun.
I was like looking forward for the line dance.
I know,
like,
yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
For me, it's okay.
Okay lang.
Yeah.
Okay ba?
It's different, diba?
But of course, it depends din kung sino yung kasama mo.
Yeah. Eh, may magkasama mo tatay mo, nanay mo. Pag-i-enjoy talaga eh. Okay, lola mo.
Panahon nila yun.
Kasi dumadami ito, pagtulog na yung mga apo nila eh.
At least it's an experience.
Yeah. Yeah, so, anong palagay mo yung ano, yung age, yung range ng ano, age ng mga pupunta doon?
Mga 50 and above?
Yeah, 50 and above.
Ako 70 to 100.
Kaya nung nakita nila kami pagpasok, parang, okay.
Basta yung BP mo hindi tataas ng 140.
Hindi ka pwedeng pumasok.
Kasi check yung BP mo eh. Hindi ka check yung BP.
Or yung heart rate.
Oo. Tapos pupulsuhan ka muna bago kayo touch sa dashboard.
May sumayaw pa sa stage ah. May matanda din.
Ano? Kakaiba? Kaya? Charge the experience.
So mura drinks. Kasi walang pagkain doon. Magugut. Wala man lang sa dangmane or something.
No, may ba? May nagba?
Mamiya.
I think you can bring your own bowl.
So, pwede mga Pinoy doon.
Tinola, baka tinola. Pwede.
So, pang Pinoy pala yung crowd doon. Di pala nila discover.
Oh, yeah, si Mr. Overtime. Saka doon. Nagdududa ka.
Di ba may nagano? Parang feeling may nagpa-party.
Yeah. May nagsa-celebrate ata ng birthday.
Wala yung boxes.
70th ano, birthday.
Nagdala sila ng ano, ng pizza. Nagdala sila ng...
May nakabaon talaga na ano eh, yung parang bag of
styro.
Food. Styro.
Yeah, pero yun nga lang, no food.
Pero mataas na expectation ko kasi yung nag-line dancing parang nagla-line dancing sila ng Beyonce, mga ganun. Like, it's really different, yeah. Tapos lahat ng song, parang magla-line dancing siya. So parang, oh, kakaiba. ito parang disco-disco lang na anything goes eh.
So kapag ka line dancing night, all night yun?
All night yun.
Dancing
lahat nila lang. Line dancing nila lahat. Yeah.
Walang IAR. Titigil.
So, birthday.
Sino next
mag-birth? Oh, yung mga bata kong kaibigan dyan, yung mga kaibigan namin, ha?
Huwag tayo mag-name drop. Oh.
Nesty John.
Nesty Omar.
Ito ang para sa inyo.
Anything goes. Galaw-galaw lang. So,
naghahanap ba kayo ng panandali ang aliw?
Kayo ba yung nababago?
O kaya'y naghahanap ng bago?
My experience. Experience.
Contact Michael Lau. Expert sa pag-
Dalalin mo kayo sa Oil Can Harris.
RSVP, Michael Lau.
Where would you go again?
Siguro kapag kayong, if you're for sure na ano,
yung may line dancing.
Line dancing.
Or, aba, gusto mong malasin.
Don, would you go again?
Maybe for the
I wanna experience the line dancing.
I've seen videos of my dancing and I was like,
and then next time I know na, I'll be extra sa clothes.
You know?
Naka beats kung beats or ano yun, yung mga sequence kung sequence.
Yung,
parang yung feels, yung parang gusto mong mag-afro na wig, ganun.
Parang garland. Pasko. Wala.
Nag-effort yung mga matatanda
dun.
Sequence.
Mayroon pa nga, may parang ilaw-ilaw yung likod, di ba?
Yeah.
Si Lolo. Bye!